Howdy, everybody. It's the Gasworks back again for a new and exciting playthrough, hopefully. So, I just recently finished Resident Evil 7, which was a lot of fun and a very good game. But I was needing something new after that. And so I did a little bit of digging on Steam, and I was looking under new releases, and I found this game called Poi. And it just recently came out. February 1st was its release date, and it is the 6th as I'm recording this right now. February 6th. So it just recently came out, just a few days ago. And from all the reviews that I've heard, it's a 3D platformer. An indie 3D platformer made by Polykid, which is a small company out of California, San Francisco. And this is the first game that they have just released, and it supposedly has a lot of Super Mario 64 elements to it as a 3D platformer, but in a good way. And so, you know, I loved Super Mario 64. I'm sure most all of my gamers out there can say Mario 64 is a fantastic classic. And so I wanted to play this game because I really loved Mario 64. I love platformers. They're fun and just a good game. And I'm hoping that this will be a good platformer. And I wanted to bring that to you guys and experience it with y'all. So, anyways, let's stop wasting time. Let's jump in. This is all completely fresh to me. I just bought this game, and all I did was load it up and change some of the settings to get it ready. I dreamed of finding adventure in life. So this is like a brother and sister duo, I think. So one day they ran away and set forth on a grand journey. Hey, wake up.
I'm awake, old man.
Hello there, sorry to wake you up, but I'm in a bit of a pickle. I've lost something very important to me in this forest, and I was wondering if you could help me find it. Take a look up there. Alright, I'm looking, what do I see? See that shiny thing up in the tree? That's the very important item I was telling you about. Okay. I'm not quite the young sprout I used to be, so could you please climb up there and grab it for me? I mean, sure. Now then, which one of you will help me?
Woohoo!
You will. Splendid! You've made this old man quite happy. I didn't even know I selected anyone. I'll wait for you to grab it then. Good luck. Cool. I like it. This is pretty neat so far. Okay, so A, obviously. Press A while in the air to do a double jump. Oh yeah! The most realistic jumps in the world. To rotate the camera. Oh, that's kind of cool. You can zoom out and zoom in a little bit. Neat. Let's climb. This is kind of cool though so far. I'm liking the little level looking elements to it. I don't know what all the coins are for. Maybe buy some sweet ass swag or something later on in the game. Who knows? Hello down there! Hello! That looks like a Naruto character, like they got a headband on.
Yes!
Nice! Medallion collected. A helping hand. 2 minutes and 20 seconds. Really? Seems shorter than that.
Hee-hoo, you got it! Could you possibly do me one more favor?
I mean, sure, why not? Please bring my important item over to the airship. Be careful climbing down.
Whoever cared about being careful whenever you're jumping around trees?
This is kind of cool, though. This is pretty cool. I like it. I like it so far. What do the other buttons do? Ooh, I can roll. Oh, sorry. Bonk.
Hey,
what's up there? Hi there. Are you training to become an explorer? So that's what I'm doing here. Oh, you're just helping an old man, I see. Hehe. That's kind of weird, though. So, do we not know who the old man is? Just an old man that we're just like, hey, yeah. Oh, checkpoint. Nice! Hello, old man. How's it going? Ho-ho! You're quite nimble. I can't thank you enough for collecting my Explorer Medallion. What's an Explorer Medallion, you ask? Well, it's a bit of a story. I mean, I'm here. We might as well listen. A long time ago, my wife and I traveled the world together, collecting Explorer Medallions wherever we went. Oh, I don't want to skip. Sorry, I was just trying to move to the next frame. Our biggest adventure was a journey to find a mystical treasure called the Milky Way Globe. Interesting. Really like the music too so far. One day, however, we got caught in a very bad storm. We tried to hang on, but I hit my head and everything went dark. When I woke up, my wife was missing and all of our Explorer medallions were gone. I think I know what we're gonna be doing in this game, guys. Probably finding those medallions. I've been slowly trying to find the rest of the Explorer medallions, but it's not very easy for me anymore. Say, why don't you help me out? Help me find them. It will be quite an adventure. Will you do it? I wonder what happens if I say no. I don't know. What happens if I say no? Oh, well, thanks for helping. If you happen to change your mind... Oh, okay, so... We just choose to do it. Okay. Alright, I've changed my mind! Please, take me! Tell me I still can have the job! I've been unemployed for 6 months now. I need a job. I'd love an adventure! Bilbo Baggins, I'm going on an adventure! Kicking it off right. This is really cool though. I really like the art style to it. It's pretty cool though. So we're basically gonna be going to, I guess, these little islands, worlds, things, finding these medallions. This is pretty cool though. I like it so far. Yeah, I never even heard of this game. Apparently it was in early access for months. Never heard of it. And then it just popped up on Steam new releases. And I was like, oh, cool. And all the reviews so far have been pretty positive about it. So, I'm excited. I haven't played a 3D platformer since Mario days, pretty much. Like, I mean, I played some, but not like a lot. So, yeah. Let's see, what are we doing? What's this? Compass. It doesn't seem to be working. It seems to just spin sporadically. Where are we going, old man? Oh, okay. Surprised at how high we are? A little bit. Welcome to the sky. From here, we can fly anywhere in the world of Poi. So that's why that's called that. Okay, take a look over there. Is that a lighthouse? I can't tell. That's our first stop, Cozy Canyon. I was on my way to look for more Explorer medallions before I noticed the one in that forest. Since you're an official Explorer in training now, why don't you take us over there? See the steering wheel in the middle? Yes. Do I get to fly? Push the bar to turn us towards the silhouette. Pay no attention to the compass. It's a little broken right now. I'm glad we at least established that. Got all that? Don't worry. I know you'll figure it out. Now take us to Cozy Canyon. Aye, aye, Captain. Let's go. Oh, this is cool. This is cool. Oh, okay. So we just point, and then that's pretty cool, man. I like that. All right, let's do it. Oh, this is cool. I like it so far. I really like it. It's so It's just, it reminds me of Mario. It really does in a way. I love the style. It's so cool. And the music. Oh, the music. Okay, do we got a sign here? What does it say? There's no words on it, but it says this way to Cozy Canyon. Up. All right, first step. Ooh, nice. Up. Up. Can I? Oh, okay, yep, you guys hurt me. Okay, stop it! Freaking dude. I try to stay on the path to avoid running into enemies. You see, I'm not strong enough to jump on them. Tweedledee. Okay, well, I'm strong enough to step on them, so. Yeah, yeah. This is cool, man. This is really cool, I like it. Dang! I don't... I guess we just follow these guys? Must get the coins! Oh, cool. Jumping skills are fantastic! You know, wouldn't it be cool to just double jump to just like... You're already in midair and then you force your way even further up. It's like, ah! This is a pretty cool, like, what else can I do? Do I have other items? Or something? I don't have, nope. I wonder if I get, like, super suits or something. That'd be kinda cool. This is kinda neat, though, like... I'm just trying to figure out where to go, too. Up a daisy! I guess that's the only way truly up. Hey, there's a spaceship over there! They got a rocket ship! New location, mysterious sand pit. Okay. Ooh, there's a cloud. Oh! There's a thing up there! What? How do I get up? Can I climb this tree? Yes? No? Okay, probably not. Shovel. And paw prints. This is cool, man! Just trying to figure these levels out, though, but, like, that's the fun of it. Exploring. Going on an adventure. I'm not sure how I ended up here. I'm scared of heights. Please be careful and avoid standing too close to the near cliffs. Narrow cliffs. Tweedledee. All right, I'll be careful. Up. Up. Ha. Man, let's see if my Mario skills are kicking in again. Like, it really has been a while since I played a real 3D platformer. So, and I mean, I wasn't bad at them. I was pretty good. Woo. See, I'm not bad. I'm freaking amazing. Ha. Suck on that. Nice. Can I turn this? What does that do? Oh, it turns the windmill. Nice. Looks like there's a medallion on there too. Let's see if we can obtain said medallion. New location, Windy Windmill. Oh, I can actually look at stuff. Okay. The forest. Oh, so there's multiple ones there. Okay. Oh, okay, cool. Cool. Nice. Okay. Nice! Hell yeah! Got it. Medallion collected. Awesome! Alright, cool. Welcome back, Explorer. I have something to show you. Come here and take a look. Oh, no! 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 I didn't mean to... Okay. I didn't mean to click on that. Yes, sir! While you were gone, I happened to dig up some of my old explorer tools. Some tools will help you navigate the world, the levels. Others will give you more ways to explore. Of course, you'll need to give some coins before I give them to you. Of course, even a master explorer such as myself needs to eat. Hehe. Take a look! Nice. Okay, so I can... big wallet, increase the size, make it easier to navigate levels and find secrets. I think I need that. How many do I have? I have 100 right now? Give me the freaking compass. Big spender. The compass will appear as a bar at the bottom of the screen. It will show you the direction of characters and secrets and levels. It's quite useful. To use an explorer tool, use LT and RT and to select the tool, then press Y to use it. Alright, cool. Just talk to me again if you'd like to buy explorer tools. Well then, get going, explorer! Awesome! Let's explore a little more. Let's see what another area takes us. Oh, okay, so we need more medallions to travel anywhere else. So we got Cozy Canyon. Can I go over here then? Is this a place I can go? Nope, I need 8. Alright, well let's head to Cozy Canyon and try to get us some more medallions. Yep. No! Ah! Point! Turn! Okay, there we go. Nice. Just chilling, man. Oh! Ah! Man, it's been so long since I played Mario, but it's like, yeah, today is the Flower Festival. You should go and join the festival. If you remember, like, back in the day, you could join the... You could go back into the same level again after you'd collected, like, one of the stars, but it would change a bit to help you collect the next one, you know? And that was always so cool, because it wasn't like you were playing the exact same level again. There was a bit of a change, which I always enjoyed. This is so cool, though. I like this. I really like it. Stay away from me, boy. Alright, let's go check out. Let's see what that festival's all about. Hey, guys. What's going on? Please help find my seed. I think I lost it in the nearby cave. Is that the cave? Over yonder? I'm trying to... There we go. Over yonder? Let's go check it out, guys. Oh, no, wait. This might be the cave. This looks like a seed. Oh, okay. So, we gotta find the other... All of them. Easy. You can do that. Piece of cake. Piece of cake. Come on. There you go. Nice. Ha! 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 Found another one. Man, I'm just on point right now. Now let's see if we can find that last one. Hey, man, I think I see it. Right down there. That's right. Can I run across? No. Probably not smart to run on a tightrope, though. Boom. Nice. I like these medallions, too. Or, not the medallions, the compass. It's a helpful tool. It's kind of got, like, a direction. Nice. Alright, well, that was all 3. Let's go back. Let's go see what we can... Let's see what it did. Oops. Hup. Ha. 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 Oh yeah, those jump skills. So Hup. Good. Hup. Hup. Ooh, is that a chest? Hup. Oh, I want to see what's in the chest. Wait, can I land on a... Oh, no. Let's try. No, Mr. Turtle, move. Ready? No. Okay, let's try this turtle real quick. Hup. Do I get something? Yeah! Nice! We found the treasure. Davy Jones treasure. I'm just gonna be collecting all the coins, guys. I need all the monies. Okay. Let's head back to the festival and see what's going on. See what we're missing out on. I wanna head over there, though. There's like a rocket ship and stuff. I want to go see what the rocket ship is. Oh, snap. I did not mean to hit him. Ooh, can we catch the fox? Come here, Fox! Nice. So, okay, interesting. I wonder what all those things are that keep unlocking them. It's time! Let the contest begin! Are we having a growing contest? Wow, I think the yellow one definitely beat him. Yellow! We hope to see you again next year. Enjoy the rest of the festival, everyone. Woo! Alright. Nice. I bet you there's gonna be a medallion up here, ain't there? Aha! Hey guys, look, I can stand on a cloud!
Awesome!
Sweet! This is so cool! I like it! I really like this so far. This is cool. The Flower Festival. Awesome! I wonder what other tools I can buy as an explorer. Welcome back, explorer. We seem to have a visitor off our port side. Take a look. Oh! Is that a pirate ship? That looks like a pirate ship. The explorer sail will let you soar through sky. I've hooked it up to your backpack to just jump off the ship and it will activate automatically. Has it ever failed to activate? Not yet! Oh, that's, well, I mean, I guess that's a good thing. Go on now, jump off the ship and investigate our new visitor. Dudes! Alright! Goodbye, everybody. It was nice knowing ya!
Whoa!
Oh, this is cool! This is so awesome! I thought it would be something different than just like a sheet. This is a pirate ship, though! Isn't it? It looks like a pirate ship. Ahoy, matey! Meet the merchant. Ahoy there! You must be one of those explorer folk. I'm a traveling merchant. In exchange for coin... You're a pirate, not a traveling merchant. In exchange for coins, you can borrow my cannon to visit far-off lands. Wait, so we can... Puzzle tower, super slide, sky grids, climbing course, quake run. I want to do the super slide. Yeah. Yeah, let's go do the super slide. Dudes, this is awesome. Just launch me into the next galaxy. Oh my god, this is so awesome. I'm sorry. I'm just so excited. I have like childhood memories coming back right now. This was like, oh, this was like the freaking super slide from the ice world. Oh, come on, collect the coins. Oh, collect the coins, come on. Oh, all right. Oh, there was like a different path. Oh yeah. This is so awesome. I'm digging this. Ready, jump. Hoo-yah! Nice. That's what I'm talking about. Jump over the tree. Oh my gosh, I almost missed that. Ready? The medallion. Yes, 38 seconds. This is so cool. I love this so far. This is awesome. Super slide. Nice. Wow, people got 16 seconds so far. Holy crap. I am 492. Yes, I am amazing. My skills are impeccable. That's awesome. Hey. I want to do another one real quick. Let's do... Let's do quad run. I want to see our quake run. Launch me, man. Hey, shoot me into the quad galaxy. Goodbye. Ow, I just hit myself in the face. Skills. This is awesome. This is so cool. The music too is pretty awesome. Go! Holy crap! First death. Wow. I didn't know I'd die. Oh man. Okay, come on. Alright. Come on, Mario skills. Come on. Kick in. Oh god! Oh god! Oh god! No, no, no! No! Ah! Oh my god! Run! Holy crap! That was freaking me out! I really didn't think I'd make that one! That was scary! Holy macaroni! 11 seconds? Wow! People are insane! That's crazy! Holy crap! Alright. That's awesome though! I like that! I really like those! I kinda wanna do one more. Let's do the climbing course. Let's see how good my climbing skills are. Probably really bad, but... Oh man, this is crazy. Oh. Honestly, during Mario 64, my platforming skills were probably not at their peak. I didn't get really good at platforming until I think it was Mario Sunshine. I played Mario Sunshine so much, and I just... Oh, I got really good at that game mechanics, though. For sure. This looks awesome, though! I like this beautiful island. It's so serene. Ow! Okay, that's not what I meant to do. Collect the coins. How do we get hearts back? Do I find them? I don't know. Ah! Okay, turn. There we go. Yeah! Yeah! This is awesome! Ah! Nice. This is so cool. Drop down. Alright, let's see. This way? I don't know what you're chasing me for, dude. You can't hurt me. You're on the other side of the fence. Nice. Checkpoint. Awesome. Get all the coins. Oh, there's something in the middle. Oh, I don't know how to get that though. Jump off. Oh god. Okay, that almost went bad. That almost went really bad. Checkpoint. Awesome. Oh yeah. Look at my skills. Oh, okay. I was worried I was just not gonna make that one. Alright, let's see. How does this work? Oh, I see how it works. Okay. Alright, I got this. Easy. This is easy. Okay, ready? Up, up, up. Awesome. And drop down. Yeah! Awesome. Nice! That's awesome, man. This is so cool. I love it. I love it. I got the medallions. How many? I wonder how many I have now. Because I want to go check out other worlds, dude. I want to explore. I want to go see Mount Doom. And I want to go see the Shire and the Elvish Forest. Did you hear something just now? It sounded like it came from the top of the airship. Go investigate. What? How do I get to the top of the airship? Yes, I know how that works, but how do I... What?
Yahoo!
Can I turn around and fly back up? Oh my god. Oh, there we go. I just, like, fly. I literally, like, you don't have to worry about momentum or anything. You just... I mean, this is better than, like, a rocket. This is so cool. Hey! It's you! Ah, darn it! You found me! I hopped aboard your ship before you left the forest. I want to go on an adventure too! Anyways, since we're adventuring together now, I suppose I can give you tips and tricks on how to become a great explorer. Oh, you're gonna give me tips and tricks? I'm the explorer and train. I'm learning from the master right now. You'll be glad I'm around. Okay, well, teach me. Oh, okay. See you around. Sure, uh-huh. That's awesome. That's so cool. Okay, how do I look at my books? Okay. We have 6. And we need 2 more, I think, to go to the next location. What do you got for me, old man? Camera. Automatically grab nearby coins. That would be helpful. A permanent extra health container. Nah, I don't need that. I don't have many coins, though. Oh, I could almost buy... Let's you see things from far away. I do want a telescope. Okay, cool. Right. Thank you. All right, let's check out our telescope. Oh, yeah! What do I see? Not much. That's a light. And then... Wait, there's a red light out there. Nice. And then green light. Ooh, there's a blue one. I wonder if there's anyone that I could actually go to right now. Let's try the blue one. What's that say? 40. Okay. Let's go this way. This is cool. I like how the level select is. The red one is 8. And then what's this one? The yellow one is the forest? Was that the forest? No, it's a different one. Okay. But 20. So 8's the next one. Let's go ahead. Let's go and grab one more. Cozy Cove. Cozy Canyon. Cozy Canyon. No. Turn. I'm trying to go to Cozy Canyon. There it is. Yeah. Rocket blast off. Sweet. Hey, there's another old guy. He looks kind of like the old man from the... Oh, almost forgot. Take my old explorer book. I forgot to give it to you on the airship. Okay. Cool. It contains my old notes on where I found these explorer medallions. To open the explorer book, press back button. Good luck. Nice. Awesome. Cool. Let's go. I'm not trying to belly slide. I'm trying to run. There we go. Awesome. Alright. Gotta be very careful. Use my platform and jumping skills. Yeah! Ah! No! No! So much for them skills. Nice. Okay. Ooh, there's a checkpoint. Yes. Awesome. Okay. Stop. I'm trying to look around. No! Stop! I'm trying to look around. Okay. Alright, let's go check out this ship. What are you doing, man? Okay, ready? Go! No, no! Okay! Okay, go, go, go! Holy crap! Holy macaroni! Go, go, go! Oh, I can already tell you guys this is gonna get so much more difficult as time goes on. Whoa, what are you doing, man? Oh, that's cool! Ah! No, 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 no! Come on! I was doing great! Okay, that not so great. Maybe there's a smaller one I can... Yeah, there is. Okay. The camera angle... Hang on. Is there a way I can change the camera angle? Maybe turn that off. Let's try that. That way it gives me more camera freedom. I like to be able to control my camera a little more. Nice! I made it. What do I get? Nothing? No! No! Okay. What does that say? Keep the light always on. What if I turn it off, huh? Can I turn it off? Is that... No, I can't. Okay, whatever. We gotta get to the rocket ship, though. We gotta go help this guy. Jump down. This is so pretty, man. I like it. I really like it. Ah! Still getting used to the jumping, though. I've always wanted to go check out the spaceship, but those pillars just can't support my weight. What is that supposed to mean? Apparently, they don't support mine either. Wow, these sinking pillars are not supportive. That's cool. This looks like the old man from the old Spiral game, if you remember. I seem to be stuck on this small island. I was working on my mission when a part of my spaceship fell off. Now I can't seem to find it. Can you help me find my missing piece? Of course. Great. I've added the tracking to your compass. You should be able to see it when you get near it. Sweet. Okay. That's spaceship. I guess let's go this way. Maybe. Yeah. Oh, God. Okay. I just bounced all the way up to the top rope, but hey. Sweet. This isn't a checkpoint. Darn it. I have no idea where his missing ship piece is, though. What's this? What's this? Wait. Oh, I see it. Okay, I think I see it on the compass now. Maybe. I don't know. I'm still getting used to how the compass exactly works. Oh, no. There's a spaceship. Wait. Aha! There's something... No, never mind. That was the lighthouse. I'm still lost. Wait. Is it above me? I'm so confused. Maybe let's go check this out. See what's over here. What is this? Hello, Mr. Raccoon. You might be wondering who I am. A little bit. I run a small business selling goods. If you bring me 100 coins, I'll sell you something really nice I found. I can't tell you what it is, of course, because that would ruin the surprise. I think I know what it is. Tis a medallion. Probably. Let's use this, maybe. What is... That doesn't look like a ship piece, does it? I don't know what a ship piece is! Okay. Not sure what this did for me. I don't know. I don't know. No! Curses. I want to find that spaceship, though! No! Well, alright guys, I was having trouble finding it. I couldn't end up finding it, and I died a few times. So I just ended up going back to the sky for right now, but I have to end the episode here because the time's running a little long already. But I'm really enjoying this so far. I'm having a good time. This is a good throwback so far. It's so cool. I like the style. I love the music so far, and I'm really excited to see the other worlds. It reminds me so much of the old Mario game. I really understand what people are saying in their reviews now about it, but. Let me know what you guys think of it. I mean, I really want to keep playing it so far, and I'm having a lot of fun. But let me know what you guys think, if you're enjoying it too. If you did, please leave a like, comment down below what you thought, of course, and subscribe for more awesome content, and I will see you guys in the next video.